Hey guys, welcome to a real quick episode. I wanted to show y'all a little bit of tree cutting. I know I'm not really ready to get more logs on the ground, but I wanted to kind of test it out, test the waters a little bit, and see how much different it would be with the joysticks. So, hope y'all enjoy. Hopefully this will get up before my other video too. It's got about 400 and something minutes left on it, so it's gonna be a while. And that video was one of the ones that I meant to do yesterday because it had the can't even remember what I'm talking about here. It had the big cash in for the brain not functioning. Had the big cash in we were waiting for. No, I'm not going to give any spoilers away, but I did screw up in my numbers, and I'll just let you know that the winner was actually somebody else, but that person does not want to do it, and like I said, I don't want to give any spoilers away because then y'all know who would basically have won. So all I'm going to say is the person that won is, is doing much better than we are doing with the logging right now. So, we'll leave it at that, and we'll give y'all just a little bit of a laugh at me trying to harvest some trees. Tricky to get set up with this because I do have to use the keyboard, not necessarily the mouse, but the just the keyboard. So it's just a little bit wonky to get yourself perfectly aligned. These little guys will really just be chipping, so. But that'll hopefully fix the problem I've been having with the sticks by reducing their size. No, what did he do? Cut her too low. What's going on here? Making a mess. It'll come with time, though. Come on, where are you? It's really very difficult to find a little sweet spot around the tree here. There we go. And yeah, I think we'll end her there. Just wanted to give you guys just a little laugh, I guess. It's the first time I've used this guy with the new joystick, so a lot to learn on this guy too, apparently, from the buffalo. So, yeah, hopefully this video will get up before the other one. That way, I can basically explain that one's coming. It is rendered and uploaded. It's just got 400 and something minutes left before it's done processing, so it's going to be a little bit. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and have yourself a good day.